dead.
Come on. We got all day tomorrow to come up with a story.
All day tomorrow? We had a month and a half to come up with something. We didn't do anything.
So we'll do it tomorrow.
Let me ask you this. When's the last time you went skiing?
About 6 years ago.
I think you can take the lift ticket off your jacket, man.
Women like skiers.
So what? You can't meet anybody. You're going out with Susan.
Yeah.
I see those two women over there. I almost dated the one on the right. She's in the closet business.
Closet business? What's the closet business?
What is it, your business?
I'm interested.
She reorganizes your closet and shows you how to maximize your closet space. She looked into my closet. So you thought she was good looking?
Figured this would be better than you.
Yeah.
Top it out.
So she mentioned she had a boyfriend, and then it hit me. What do I need more closet space for? Hi, Marla.
Jerry.
George, Marla.
Marla.
George. Jerry, Stacy.
Stacy.
Jerry.
George, Stacy.
Stacy.
George.
Jerry. Marla. Stacy!
So, how was your trip to Berlin?
Trip to Berlin?
Remember that's why you stopped doing the closets? You said you were going to Berlin for a while.
Oh, right, right.
The wall had just come down, and you told me you wanted to be part of the celebration.
Yes, yes, I did. But, you know, I was watching on CNN, and they covered it so well. I thought, why not my friends up?
You know my boyfriend went.
Really?
Yes, I told him all about you going, and he got all excited and decided to go.
Oh, did he like it?
I don't know. He never came back.
We met with NBC about a month ago, and they gave us the green light to go ahead and write a pilot. In fact, we got a big meeting with them tomorrow. They got to approve of the story before we can write it.
Wow, what a great job, a writer.
Oh. Not a bad way to earn a buck.
Sounds great.
Well, I tell you, Stacy, it's a lot of hard work. It comes fairly easy to me. Some people write symphonies. This is my gift.